Do you know what the biggest killer of momentum is? Procrastination. How many times have you felt like you didn't want to pick up that phone or you didn't want to go and meet that person for whatever reason? And we procrastinate. Well, here's the thing why we procrastinate a lot of the times. I've boiled it down to four causes. Cause number one is really you've got the wrong goals. So if your goals are like way up here and you're at the moment sitting here, you almost like give up and you're like, I'm not gonna make that phone call, it's too far away to reach that goal. Or the second cause could be is you have unclear focus and you don't have the focus of why you wanna be doing what you're doing. And that's why you tend to procrastinate. The best way to get focus is ask yourself a question. Imagine if I said to you this, if I had a 1-year goal and I needed to achieve it in 30 days, how would I work differently today? Do you think straight away you start to get focus and going, I want to earn this goal in 1 year, but I'm going to do it in the next 30 days. You would be like in the zone. The third one is really like you don't have an action plan. That's why you procrastinate. You don't know what you're going to do. You don't have a plan. You don't have a roadmap and you're not going to get out there and do what you need to do. The fourth one is mental barriers. You see, mindset is 80% of your success. If you've got mental barriers, you're having inner conflict with yourself, or you don't have your why, or you don't own your story. And we've done that exercise many times with some of my clients. Guess what? You're not gonna win. Your why is more important than the how. So if you wanna beat procrastination this year, I would say to you is, get the right goals, get an action plan, get focused by asking yourself a really good question and work on your mindset, and you will crush 2016. I hope this video has served you. You can do two things. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel or go to claudioencina.com. There you'll see some more training videos and resources to help you with the journey of growth. I look forward to seeing you in our next episode.